they should office kopranin exercise that is a function of the county government waziri. But kwa sababu waziri you are here, rat CC rat, I don't know why the issue of physical planning is really taking wrong. And I do not know, waziri, how we can be able to expedite the same. Waziri knows there is an issue of physical planning, which I was telling them, I now want to tell Makuyu people to march, to come all the way to the governor's office, because it has taken 3 years. Just the issue of physical planning and denying the people to benefit from whatever needed to be done on that land. Because whatever we are to put up, a KMTC, and I've had my colleague here, Munyoro, talking of getting the same so that they can put up a KMTC. We started long time during the time of Wairia. And up to today, and immediately even during the campaign, we told our governor about those pieces so that we can have documentation to facilitate the construction of the KMTC. It has taken 3 years. Are we really giving justice to our people? We have Rand, we have no problem. Kenol, we cannot miss Rand. Kabati, we cannot miss Rand. So that at least we assist the people from Kadara, from Gatanga Upper and Gatanga Roa, and Maragua constituency of Muranga South sub-county. For Kegumo, they will decide either to come here or also to go to Keno or Kabati, wherever we start one. And I think with agreement with Moreu, Chege Chuguna, and me, we can be able to set money aside so that within 2 years we are able to construct and finish up with the land registry. And I think that is not a tall order, Waziri. And because I know you as a good lady, Mama Wakazi, let us say that, because we are proud of you and we own you as one of us. Ata General Jawahi Sikia ukicomplain. She's a mother, she's your sister, she's your auntie. You're working well. She's a performer. We can be able to do that. I remember the other day I forwarded 70,000 files from the registry Thika, Kiabu County, to come to this RAD registry in Muranga County. So if you take those that were touching on areas of the Rua, Gatanga, and Rua Maragua, 70,000, how many others? So you will find that that registry will still be very busy, and we give services closer to our people so that they don't tire a lot and even delay before they get enough money for transport. I do not want to go beyond that. I want to say continue with the good work, PS and the CS, and I think with the energy and the enthusiasm that you have to make sure that you deliver, I know you'll be taking our people places as far as the RAD matters are concerned. Thank you so much, General Hukusikubaya. The issue of physical planning exercise, that is a function of the county government, Waziri. But kwa sababu Waziri, you are here, RAD, CC RAD, I don't know why the issue of physical planning is really taking wrong. And I do not know, Waziri, how we can be able to expedite the same. Waziri knows there is an issue of physical planning, which I was telling them, I now want to tell Makuyu people to march, to come all the way to the governor's office, because it has taken 3 years. Just the issue of physical planning and denying the people to benefit from whatever needed to be done on that land. Because whatever we are to put up, a KMTC, and I've had my colleague here, Munyoro, talking of getting the same so that they can put up a KMTC. We started long time during the time of Wairia. And up to today, and immediately even during the campaign, we told our governor about those pieces so that we can have documentation to facilitate the construction of the KMTC. It has taken 3 years. Are we really giving justice to our people? We have Rand, we have no problem. Kenol, we cannot miss Rand. Kabati, we cannot miss Rand. So that at least we assist the people from Kadara, from Gatanga Upper and Gatanga Roa, and Maragua constituency of Muranga South sub-county. For Kegumo, they will decide either to come here or also to go to Keno or Kabati, wherever we start one. And I think with agreement with Moreu, Chege Chuguna and me, we can be able to set money aside so that within 2 years we are able to construct and finish up with the land registry. And I think that is not a tall order, Waziri. And because I know you as a good lady, Mama Wakazi, let us say that because we are proud of you and we own you as one of us. Ata jemedari, generali sijawahi sikia ukikomplain. She's a mother, she's your sister, she's your auntie. You're working well. She's a performer. We can be able to do that. I remember the other day I forwarded 70,000 files from the registry Thika, Kiambu County, to come to this RAD registry in Murang'a County. So if you take those that were touching on areas of the Rua Gatanga and Rua Maragua, 70,000. How many others? So you will find that that registry will still be very busy and we give services closer to our people so that they don't tire a lot and even delay before they get enough money for transport. I do not want to go beyond that. I want to say continue with the good work, PS and CS, and I think with the energy and the enthusiasm that you have to make sure that you deliver, I know you'll be taking our people places as far as the RAD matters are concerned. Thank you so much. General Hukusi Kubaya.